6907 31st Avenue, Woodside, end of an era. This is the house I was born and grew up in. And a lot of my friends remember this house because my parents still live here. Well, today there's a closing and they're moving out by Wednesday. So this is my last visit to the house that I was spent 22 years living in. Good times.